I want to get excited about this, the third season of Twin Peaks that's coming out in 2016, but I'm afraid what if it's more like season two and not like season one? What if I just, you know, I just can't lose that hard. I can't lose that hard. I have to keep it together. And facing that kind of disappointment, that's not something I can take, you know? I mean, it's hard enough as it is.